Well, the Park County Sheriff's Office has made an arrest in connection with a wildfire that started yesterday. That fire is now 100% contained, but it burned 45 acres in the Pike National Forest. Crews flew over the area yesterday. They didn't need any air support today.